My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
Whoa, Pete. Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? All right, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings. Mom and Dad are not going to be happy about this. Well, Pete, you always wanted to go on an adventure.
Choke it down, Pete.
It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts. Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone. exactly the size of a gale?
Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
This is probably not a good idea.
don't even need to boil it. Wow, look at the size of that Chunky Chubb's league-approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house.
Thank you.
Better than starving, I think. It's getting quite late. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep. Water filtration tablets needed. Thank you.
power of Helion, champion of the sun! I think it's bedtime. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts. Hmm. gross.
Better than starving, I think. look like idealized geometric shapes in that pink thing. They can't be real.
Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Hello there. Acting Science Manager Burgle at your service. Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a... No, there. You look like you still have questions. A question about me? I'm Dr. Tel. There were 14 of the others were all... fully functional research assistant. You look a question about... Always happy thinking about it. Why you look like you still have... As acting science manager, I am happy. It is definite. I'm afraid I can't. What I can say anything more than the as act. It is definite. Is there anything else I can help you with? Three bold quests arrive each day. Always happy to thinking about it. Why don't you look a question about me? Is there anything else I can help you with? If you have any, bring me more of my